After the leaving your train, you need to stand in the row. Then they will sanitize your luggage one by one. When you are in the row, they will check your tickets and your body temperature one by one. After completing the screening, they will give the passes for the quarantine center, and by bus you can go. This is the pass of quarantine center, Anna University. All the facility given by the government was very excellent. You don't need to worry about anything. They will provide. They will give you the juice and water bottle also. If you are single or unmarried, then they will provide you another apartment to stay. So this is the quarantine center given by government of Chennai. Let's us show you my room. This is the room. All the thing is provided by government of Chennai, like soap, toothpaste, comb and oil also, and also buckets. So Chennai government has provided very good type of accommodation and all type of facilities. Everyone have their individual kit like this. They have soap, toothpaste, detergent, oil and brush and comb also. Nice. They also provide a guava juice on the railway station. That was very tasty. So this is our dinner provided by government in quarantine center. So they give dosa, chapati and upma and some of chutney and sambar also, and that was very delicious to eat.